with the Senate confirm the nomination of Edda Monday Udo Drum for appointment as Resident Electoral Commissioner for the Independent National Electoral Commission. Those in favor say aye. Those against say nay. The ayes have it. The nomination of Edda Monday Udo Drum is hereby confirmed as Resident Electoral Commissioner for the Independent National Electoral Commission. They believe to represent Akwa Ibom State. All right. Well, I'd like to congratulate him, and I think we've finally closed this chapter. And now the Independent Electoral Commission is fully constituted with all the states contributing Resident Electoral Commissioner, and I believe that's what the law intended. And if there are any doubts regarding his neutrality or independence, so this is an opportunity for him to deal with it. And I believe that his entrance into the Electoral Commission at this point is crucial as we approach the 2019 election. So every hand must be on deck. All the commissioners must do their bit to ensure that we have a credible election for which all of us will be proud of, and the international community will approve. So I just want to appeal for neutrality in the part of the Independent Electoral Commission and for their independence to be also respected. So on this note, I would like to once more say congratulations to the nominee that has just been cleared. Thank you, Senator Nazif and your committee members. Senate Leader.